bands trying to manufacture all this shit? Just go and walk in the axe right now? Looks cooler than the axe.
Just good, just what needs.
I think it's like dark, I'm not sure.
On the trail of the Lords of Skont, then these red eyes of
correct.
Use them to pillage embers and briefly hike what else are unkindled. Pillage embers, what else are
pillage embers at this level. Okay, I'm gonna give it a shot.
Ah, how many?
That's right. Let's try the deep PvP. We could play some DS3 right now. Finish this one on level 1 and then we're gonna go and do the DLC shit. Stan is allowed to level this one. I wanted to try the cow. Oh, right away! Look at that. Tree is pretty high. Spawns me somewhere like fucking miles away. Anyway, let's try. Oh, right away again. Jeez. Just one popping one orb and bam, invade. Man, where are you? Oh fuck, he has mates. He has fucking mates. Come on! filthy fucking night, I can see it. Oh, I'm good, half a me. No. Come on, man. I can see your blue angle, you're me. That's funny. Oh, he has a maiden still. Are you scared to come, really? Look at that, my friend. When you have a maiden, they still can't come. No! Yeah, I'm here. That's your filthy. Oh, you want a fair fight? Really? But you're on main. That's bullshit. Okay. Let's go then. Invading and they pretend to do an honorable fight and suddenly they want to gank up on the stealth because they were losing on the 1-1. we would have gone to Ryan Henry. Like your little main friend almost lost, but you have to quickly save him. You let him go for you. Wow, it's so active, really. Missing out on any PvP in Dark Souls 3, you know. As you can see, just your main pussies. I mean, he has max flask, so no chance I can out-damage him. quickly run back. Oh man. Quick, I have to run back and re-swimming.
See?
Oh my god. Same guy. He's mad now. I pointed him down because he's a man and he's served. It's ridiculous how they just can run back and re-swim and like instantly. Wow. That's fucking crazy. At least in Elden Ring you have a lock on, because you have to kill the invader first. If the invader killed you, the host can't summon you anymore, until the current invader is dead. Not on this one, you can just... poof. Bullshit. It's almost not possible to win from that. Here I am with my two Estus plus. If you have a successful invasion, shoot the dad. Is right here. Huh? What a mindfuck. Okay. But yeah, we should also try DS3 meta PvP. It could be fun. Thank you. 125. That's the maximum. You can do it soon. It is indeed. Oh wow, someone finally. Oh, not a phantom! Wow. How surprising. I actually forgot to back steps are easier in this game. Yeah, I think you get something. I think you get infinite shit really. I have to tell the guy now I didn't invade him, he gives me a key, I'm not sure. What's left for now? surprisingly accurate. Might make some 125 PvP videos on Dark Souls 3. Probably will be a pyromancer or some sort. Or magic. I don't think they have dark beat. But yeah, I'm gonna try it. Still quite popular. Anyways, if we're gonna Dark Souls 3 PvP, we should put the same names again, because we can pull off the same trick. It's gonna be fun. GG, son. We actually could just go continue, because we were busy with it. We have characters. We don't have to wait for this level 1, because there's not a character. Thank you.
I allow you will not they have to their head fall.
Smile, Lord Brigham.
This it is, if you fear, then edge and the oak.
Where your blue?
An can go through but be the va. An can go through but be the va.
You have haters. Oh, just a crazy guy in this area. I got three flasks back. Now, let's do this boss. I need to go to new game plus one and then go to the PvP area with all the weapons. Ah, with two persons it's easy to do. So. Where's my banner? I want to go to the undead settlement. Yeah, we'll be skeptic too. A piece like that. It's a transfer. Thank you. like the game has its charms, really.
Champion of Ash, as I live and breathe. I am Lord of Londor, a pilgrim somehow. Perhaps my court. Say, Champion of Ash, how does the idea of take. I was once a. Oh, I should be. I
accept your service. Now return to base. Imagine the invaders coming. Alright, but this game. A lot more invaders come. We are not restricted to 4 persons, it's 6 here. DLC bosses in this one were pretty crazy too. They're always crazy with the DLCs. Kind of forgot which one were. All right, yeah, we did a part of it. Yeah, we did the snow one, right? No. Yes. Yeah, we did. I think. Yeah. The one with 3 health bars, but there's another DLC.
Crazy bitch.
page game really. We didn't finish the PvP area. Otherwise we have to do a new game with one. So I'm not sure, I hope we didn't finish it. Thank you, Dofi! Appreciate your support, man. The King of Doofies. Supo. Sounds like when it's getting più grande ambito. Nice, 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 nice. Another shield.
Welcome. I am a crow, but here we are. I hear the care to learn some.
Ah, most
to reiterate the pleasure.
Boosting my fire damage. That's receive more damage. Something like that.
Oh,
think I can upgrade the axe. We need a little aggressive on it. Oh, see, I knew there was a little. Sharp jam, dexterity. I went ahead some dark shark or something.
Girl.
Damn, that was like... Wow. Blank shield. Eh?
Oh!
There's another one. thing. So far with Dark Souls 3 level 1. We did 1 today, 2 today, and now we're talking about the 3. So that's pretty cool. See you tomorrow. Wish you all a very nice day. And I hope you enjoy it. So yeah, bye bye guys. Until next time. See ya.